First, you need to degrease the surface from all the wax and polish that dealer or local car wash put on, which prevents anything from sticking to the paint. You do that with a clay bar and water and soap solution. If you have ceramic coating put on the car, you have to take the car back to the detailer to remove that coating from the front bumper, or you have to remove it yourself with the rubbing compound. Decals will not stick to ceramic coated surfaces. Turn the decal upside down on the table, and slowly peel off the backing paper at 45-degree angle to expose the glue. Never peel off the vinyl from the paper. Always turn it upside down and peel off paper from the vinyl. It prevents folding on itself. After you peel off the paper, spray the glue with water and soap solution. Spray enough solution so that the decal glides easy on the installation surface and you can align it into a position. Spray the bumper again with the water and soap solution so it makes it easier to glide the decal into place. Now, wash your hands and carefully pick up the decal from the table and bring it to the car. Make sure you don't contaminate the glue with oils from your fingerprints. Sometimes that one spot where you are holding the decal may not stick, so be careful. Find the true center on the decal and on the bumper and align it to the curve of the bumper. Slip solution lets you glide it into position. Use hood logo as a center mark. Once you like the placement and alignment of the decal, take a squeegee and start pushing the solution out from under the decal, starting from the center outwards. Squeegee and push out as much of the solution as possible. Make sure that there are no bubbles or air pockets trapped under the vinyl. Make sure vinyl is flat and there aren't any bumps. Wipe off excess solution and let it dry in the sun. If you are installing it in cold winter months, use a blow dryer to speed up the drying time. Run your blow dryer for around 20 minutes all over the decal. Keep the blow dryer around 1 to 2 inches away from the surface. Take the logo included in the kit, align it in the center of your new grille. Peel off the backing paper and stick it to the vinyl. Once it's on, remove the frosted transfer paper.